Welcome back to Lords of Xulima. Let's remove the cursed hound element from the game, shall we? Very easy. Yeah, this won't be too bad. That and the green guys only give me about 108 gold apiece. It's like 99. And again, they really hate Arcano for some reason. I don't really see an incoming problem with Arraz ghoul anyway. Since, well, Kaelin has a little spell, Ray of the Gods. Yeah, unless his divine resistance is really high. That might be a problem if that... Ooh! Healing potion, not bad. That has a lot of hounds. Oh my goodness. Well, you are in the lair RPG. It does make a little bit of sense. I need to... What are you doing, RPG? Go back. Check this area. Okay. There's nothing to loot. It's very reminiscent of the rat cave. Let's go the other way first. Yeah, it's balanced. I probably have no problem whatsoever killing it, but let's go the other way first. Then I've got people getting close. Actually, Marduk's one fight away from 48. 650? Oh, yeah. Easy peasy. So I did a little experiment to see if... 8 hours, wow. If Arcano could survive a lightning bolt with elemental protection? The answer is not quite. It did 51 damage and he has 50 life. Damn. Let's see. Immunity... Tactics Weapon Master. Yeah, that seems fine. I mean, I could get into bodybuilding, but that seems a little excessive. He has a lot of HP. Gains what, 6 a level? Something like that. And, well, armor is a thing too. That's fine for now. What do we have up here? Another axe. Electric resistance. Anything else? More lightning. That's the second time in this game that I've been in, like, one little area and found exactly the same thing on two things. I think the other one was in, Nengorth's castle. It was the same flail in two chests in the same room next to each other. It always seems really silly when that happens. It's like, come on, guys. Oh, boy. Then again, with, you know, the limited pool of available enchantments on items, it's kind of understandable, because there really isn't that much. I definitely never have to worry about Cursed Hound Fangs again. No. It's... Because I'm getting, like, 4 a fight? Where is it? 32. I had, what? 20 before I got here? So yeah, it's... That and, you know, if you do things... that's going to the vendor. You know, as long as you take care of things, you shouldn't have to deal with that. Not in this... Not, you know, now. Especially with mass regeneration being what it is. That looks like it might be him. Actually, let's, save a quick game. Constructed solely of... Oh, I didn't even notice that. Arraz ghoul, now you were the pet of... What's his name? The guy. What was his name? I don't know. Doesn't matter. He's dead. Oh, you have a big chest. Not the big, big chest, though. Troublesome. That's actually not that bad. How much HP does he have? 3,000. Probably doesn't take much from stunning. Probably, but let's try it anyway. 3. That guy's dead. Well, no, he's not. Let's get rid of the fodder. That to see, you know, if he has his own curse, maybe? It's possible. That's actually not that bad. I don't even think I need, I don't even think I need that. Let's just... Yeah. It's fine. I just want to see if he has... Well, the chance of me actually seeing him curse my party. Resisted. That's nice. Kind of actually wanted to see it. You know? Just to see what he has at his disposal as far as a curse goes. But the game's not feeling that generous to me. Please don't kill Arkino. Yeah, his lightning bolts are not that bad. As long as it doesn't hit Arkino. It's over. He is fast, though. Yeah, I just have you defend. It's not like you're gonna... Oh, there goes Arkino. Oh, no, he didn't die. I'm surprised. I have enough for it. Screw it. Although that one casting pretty much defeats the combat. Is that all of them? I don't even know. I'm pretty sure I killed the other guys too fast to get hit by him. And you guys are immune to poison, aren't you? Yeah, Marnok's capped out, so that he's not gonna get hit by it. Yep, pretty much done. Good job. Although with 3,000 life, the whole... that's fine. The whole idea of killing him with Ray of the Gods is not likely. Although, the damage is low enough since my resists are good, that I could just, you know, throw as many as I want, have her potion, and just... Well, as many as she can, and then just throw out a bunch more. Let's make you bleed, I was going to say. Yeah, he's still resisting. Although he only has the 9%, 10% chance, is it? Of hitting me with the curse, so I'm most likely not going to see it. Yep, still resisted. Wonder what it is. I would like to know. And he get a hit by bleed, so, you know, this combat's pretty much over. Although, yeah, let's not even waste shurikens on it. It's not like this guy is really dangerous. Since, you know, the majority of the bad things that these guys do is the lightning damage and the cursing, which I don't really have a problem with either of those. I would like to get hit by it once. I would. Just to see what it is. Immune to poison? Yeah, immune to poison. That's really not surprising. Yeah, not worried about that. This would go a lot faster if you stacked up, bleeds there, RPG. It would. But I still, again, would like to see what the curse is. Although with me stunning him, it's... Yeah, that's rather unlikely, isn't it? Yep. Pretty much not even allowed to go. Oh, Julia's at a quick strike. Sad. Yeah, still resisted. I'm gonna assume it's, craze, maybe? Either that or it's just a really, really bad curse. It's one of the two. It's probably the curse. They should have given him the ability to curse with his lightning too, I think. Because there was the whole thing of, like, I picked up Remove Curse, which was also about the time where having higher resist, like decent resists, was feasible. So those kind of counteracted each other, didn't they? Although, by the time you get to that point, you are going to have curses, so you do want to remove them. And unless you continually throw money at it, which is really expensive. I haven't gotten cursed in a long, long time, so I'm not even sure how much it would cost. Oh well. Troublesome fight you are not. But then again, I'm pretty well prepared for it. Nope, still resisted. And he's attacking the person with 90 resist. I don't even need regeneration. Does he? No, he doesn't drop anything special. Oh well, that's two quests I can turn in, which is going to be lots of experience. Maxwell and Julia leveled. Little bit of food. More experience. More food. strength plus 5. I think I'm pretty much set as far as experience cloaks go too, if I'm wearing them. Although pretty much everyone's either wearing, yeah, I think I'm fine as far as cloaks. So that's getting sold. Gollin, strength and speed. Yeah, let's put one more point in aim strike. Same rationale that I used with Maxwell. Immunity, armors, and can't quite afford swords. But that's okay, because I won't need aim strike anymore. That's more than enough. I don't even have it on his bar, do I? That's foolish. Strength and speed. Immunity, meditation. I have 3 points left. Let's get, say, armor and weapon master. Yeah, let's do that. Julia, you are, well, pretty much done, to be honest. RPG, get rid of that immunity point, get swords and armor. I think that's a better choice. And Kaelin, $300 to $500. Yeah, I think I need to go back to the arena. Oh, boy. Yeah, I really think I need to go back to the arena. Probably trounce that guy. I'm still waiting on that. Probably in 2 levels. I mentioned that, right? That the, around level 50, I'm going to go around and collect all the orbs and turning it into gold and have, like, a nice big rush of experience points and the availability of equipment opportunities. So at this point, it's just, you know, get back, turn those two quests in, which might level Astra. Probably not. You know, I wonder what's in this this middle over here that's so well guarded. All the, like, I didn't do you. Nah, it's fine. Kaelin has power points. Astra has power points. Let's go. You guys are rather, that's just a normal item, isn't it? Ah, you've got a lot of junk RPG. Yeah, just a normal item. It's fine. By the time I get, more food, which is strange. Well, at this point, that would be junk. It's actually not a bad axe. I mean, at this point, if I went axes, I'd probably have something better, but that's not bad. 47 damage, 6 wounds. Anyway, let's get back. 2 quests to turn in. The inventories on the shop have most likely changed as well. More opportunities to... Well, since I can go everywhere, pretty much every single location gives me good items. You know, in varying quantities. Veligarn, you know, 1 or 2. But pretty much everywhere else is guaranteed a bunch. Still don't know how I feel about you. Other than the fact that it seems really, really... There is a chest on that island. Well, getting excited about the chest is a little bit silly since they haven't really given me too much lately. There is that. How much experience do you need to level? 5,000? She might. Stressing, you know, the entire might part. Profusely. Although, there is one thing. The, Ray of the Gods. Kaelin can no longer cast it twice. Which kind of stinks. Is this food back? Yes, it is. There's a... Actually, I didn't lose that much food there. Considering all the food that I got from the, demon dogs themselves. 48. How is this combat? Is this combat down to something that I can, not shy away from? Dangerous. Nope, nope, not quite. Troublesome, sure. Then again, they'll probably just immediately kill Arkino, because that's usually what they do. Oh, boy. At least this time I'm just doing a vendor run. I'm not really... I have no reason to do a food run. And hell, just the stuff I'm passing by is going to... That looked like you phased through solid matter. Good job, Gollin. Good job.
How can I help?
So that's 2 quests done. Oh, did it immediately give me the, Yeah, that was the, 5,000 some odd experience it gave me, wasn't it? I think that's it for... That might be it for side quests.
Good luck in your...
That actually really stinks.
Greetings.
Oh no! There it is. Alnalam's short sword, so you can see the ultimate. This is proof for everyone that you can see the ultimate quality of item in shops. Small post commentary note that this apparently was not a thing before version 2. So that means what, 11 strength, 16 agility, and 4 pole arms? That 4 pole arms is not a problem because I have 2 books. So that should be no problem whatsoever. Is any of this actually an upgrade? Any of it? That almost is. That is not far off, really. That's actually that's really telling, to be honest. It's what, 6 damage less, 5 more bleed, and 5 more attack? Hell, the short sword's pretty close, too. attack rating plus 11. Yeah, that's Galadorn, though. We're not really interested in that. That's actually... Well... It's nice. Actually, is this an upgrade for you guys? 8 more damage, you lose infallible, you gain 10 more attack, and 6 more and 2 less stun. I think you'd be much better off if I waited. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. I mean, it is better. I would rather... Do flails or battle hammers do more damage? Innately. I have no idea. Trait of you? And 9 to 9, that's actually pretty good. Shields are pretty crap, but that's to be expected. It's not enchanted, except for that one. That one is enchanted. It's pretty crap, though. Oh, that's... No, you're looking... That one. It's actually really light, though. 6 weight for 18? That's not bad. I wouldn't give up, you know, good enchants. Yeah, I'll keep the experience. But it looks like I'm finally gonna start seeing this stuff. Let's get rid of the garbage. Actually, I have quite a few things here that are worth quite a lot. Let's get rid of that, rid of that. Pretty much anything that doesn't have like 3,000 plus. Really? Wow, that enchantments count for a lot, don't they? I doubt the last town is... Look at that. Yeah, now I've actually seen them. They're not enchanted. But it is what it is. Yeah, so the ultimate pole arm is 4. And the agility and the speed requirements. You don't have the strength or the agility to use it, however. And that's assuming I find something that has Vibrant on it. Haven't actually seen anything with Vibrant on it in a while. And I'd have to feed them a ton of strength and agility. Especially strength. Actually, not that much. I could probably get by on strength. With what I have for herbs. It's a possibility. Nalum is actually available. And to be honest, it's not disappointing. I mean, just comparing a two-handed weapon of 16 quality versus a one-handed weapon. And, you know, you can look at it and go, I wonder what the katanas are going to look like. Because katanas have the most bleed on them, as far as I've noticed. And the bleed on those is probably going to be like 20.
Goodbye.
Which is pretty much half a shuriken, come to think of it. So yeah, let's go to RASMURA and see if they've adopted Ulnalum. Probably not. This is actually the point in the game where I go, man, I really wish I knew how often they reset and abuse the hell out of it so I can see what I can get from the vendor. Yeah, and that's kind of happened. RASMURA, please. So, wait a minute. I've seen quality 18. I'm bringing this up again, I know. And I've actually seen quality 20 in the shop, but no 19. Did they run out of imaginary materials?
Greetings.
Just a thing, you know? You have a vibrant claymore. That'd be better if it was a bonky tool. Yeah, this is pretty much, except for that, is straight Meridium. That is actually a lot better than those. 5,900? Yeah, and extra defense is always nice. So that's good. I got one thing that's good. That strength, constitution, and agility, that's... actually sounds really desirable for you. And you, to be fair. Well, less you. Because the strength and agility will allow you to use, you know, better bonking sticks. Not to mention the strength is going to give me a little bit more option with what I can put on her.
See you soon.
Alright. Profit gloves were going to you. 130. Which is nice. Yeah, we can just get rid of those. two energy isn't anything. Let's be perfectly honest. You qualify now, because it was 11 strength and 14 agility for the Alnalam fiber, the staff. I'm not gonna buy it, because, well, I would need it. It's just not worth it. Pole weapons. It requires 4 to use, so she's up to 4. And I believe you only have 2. Although I can squeeze that in with your skill points. And let's face it, only having to spend 1 thing on it is a lot better. I don't know when I'm gonna squeeze that in, but it doesn't matter. Not really. And, well, I've got to put these resistances out, too. Strength, constitution, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Well, that's a 4 RPG. 5, 8, 6, 4, 7, 10. Yeah, I really need to sit down and figure that out. How much? Yeah, these don't weigh much. That's really not a big deal. I guess the next place to check is Feriskill. I doubt anywhere it would make sense for Devonia to be the only place that can have it. I mean, you don't want the characters to be, the player to be able to go, you know, bouncing between the 5 towns and get ultimate equipment. And actually, to be fair, at this point, getting up to close to 50 and going to pick up the things, you know, to buy the extra skill points, that's going to kind of... I won't need the experience as much. Do you have anything new? No.
Take care.
I should actually double check those to see if there is anything new.
Good day, sir.
Yep, Meridium. Oh, that's vampiric. Damn. Meridium bone-breaking katana. You can't use it, can you? No. Oh, you don't have enough agility. 35 agility, wow. I might want to put the more points in agility on my 2 sword users. Although, yeah, the majority of this is Meridium. Actually, say it right this time, RPG. Let's get rid of those. Do we have anything that's good? Evasion 5? If I was going the evasion route, I would have, you know, more points into fast reflexes. Did I really look at the armor? I know, RPG, you've been spending like 6 minutes looking at fenders. Let's go do something. I know, but actually seeing Alnalam in the vendor is kind of exciting. It's actually looking kind of armed. I doubt they have anything over Meridium. I wonder if, by the end of this game, since their inventories are very level-based, like, you have to reach a certain amount for something to show up, if, you know, as I get above 50, if, you know, RASMURA might show it. But again, it would make sense for it not to show up. Those are nice, though. Those are very nice. It's actually a little bit less damage, and it's less accurate. But the bleed is just so much nicer. And really, Julia and Gollan, their job is to inflict bleeding. Well, Julia specifically. Gollan, you know, does the whole poison thing. Yeah, not magical. That's...
Come back soon.
But anyway, I think that's enough. You know, I've spent the majority end of this part, and I don't have enough time to actually go do something, you know, important. I have no idea what we're gonna do next. I could go back to the arena and level Kaelin, basically. There is that. and see what beyond the Mamura. I wonder. I still want to know what the reward is too. So you know, I need to finish the arena to see what it is. But that can wait. Until then.